Is there anything you want to say to the class of 2013?
No.
Peace out.
But it's not just a picture, it's a video.
So who's your guys' favorite teacher?
Anna Kay.
Why?
Because she lets us call her Anna Kay.
There is Miss Byrie.
Erin Ann, she's a good one too.
She is.
What's your favorite movie quote?
She doesn't even go here.
What did you do the night you turned 18?
I got
yes, our senior
I stayed at home and I went to bed at 8.
Who are you gonna miss most next year? What senior are you gonna miss most?
Kate Cronin.
Sanders, who's your favorite teacher?
Favorite teacher? I mean, it's a toss up. My man Eric here is pretty cool. He's hard at work, he's really not doing anything. Tourette's. Tourette's the best teacher in school.
All right, what's up, Nat?
Hey.
Hey,
what's up? This is my baby. I hate him.
Evan, it's like Chucky.
I'm not, look at like, he's been yelling and screaming all day, you know, giving me a hard time. One thing I'm gonna miss about Lunenburg is the tight-knit community. Everybody knows everybody. Not much left to the imagination, so could be yourself, I don't know.
Lighting. Jake's rules, Jake's way. What's up, Jake?
Not much.
What's your school question?
Shout out.
Yo, yeah, what are you going to do
nice
now?
Day. Gonna go to the gym. Pick
cool.
Some things up. I have a quote for you.
Think of one.
I can't think.
Try.
I'm sorry.
Brianna, what do you see in him?
Nothing.
After each day, Baroni, he's right here if you want to see him.
He's
Baroni
already done nothing
for me. How many days left we have in my car. I kind of like it. It's a neat reminder. But I put it on Keith's
and then,
car.
Rick.
I'm just doing me. Seniors, right?
Do you.
Woo! Yeah, where are you going at? The bank?
The bank! I'm
Natalie,
the bank.
You look nice today. I love this outfit.
I don't like it.
It's really cute.
I like how nice and dirty this the...
Ew! Seniors!
My dad wiped mine off.
He did?
He was like, the cops are gonna pull you over. Seniors on your thing. We'll be right back.
What's up, guys?
I hope you guys have the flash on.
Guys, what's going on?
This is ridiculous.
Doing great. How you doing today?
I'm doing good.
I'm gonna miss the social part. I guess.
Like dances, homecoming, rallies.
Homecoming. The floats.
That's dangerous.
And just, I'm kind of gonna miss the dramas. Dumb as that sounds, I'm gonna miss it.
Alright, this is going to see me. This is going from the bottom of my heart to all the senior class. I want you guys to have a great year next year. And I wish you guys all the best of luck. And please, in 10 years, we're gonna see you guys. You guys are all gonna be looking beautiful.
Before I let George finish, Beyonce
had
one of the best videos of all time.
And now I'm gonna tell you what Janice said. Lunenburg needs more black people. Period. Point.
We can't. Okay, who's your favorite teacher? That's an easy one.
Probs Mr. Hill.
Why?
Or Norm. They're just awesome.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, I mean, everyone else sucks. No, I'm just kidding.
Seniors!
Ah!
Seniors!
Where are you going to college next year?
Westfield State.
Westfield for what?
Elementary education.
Oh, sweet. What do you want to do, be a teacher?
Yeah.
That was a dumb question, of course you want to be a teacher.
That was an awful question.
Oh, that's cool. Where are you going to school next year?
Franklin Pierce.
Why? What do you want to do?
Criminal justice.
That's cool.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Scenic Doleville, United States of America. Quiet little town, you know, the name's Doleville, so nothing really happens except one day when Jane loses her gym shorts, and then all of a sudden the town goes into a panic because this is the worst thing that's ever happened since, you know, they lost the legendary track star Frank Jones, which was a huge tragedy. So they find an investigation.
All the while, it's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. We'll be right back.
Yeah, for what?
Chemical engineering.
Appears. I'll just swear so that you can't put it in.
We can edit that out.
If this appears on. Wow.
Who's your favorite teacher?
Oh my God, Mrs. Lozonis, no question.
Oh duh, who doesn't love her? It is Jabroni.
Hi Trisha.
Hi guys, what are you doing today?
Practicing some track.
Yeah. Going to school next year.
UMass.
Are you guys gonna do sports in college?
No.
Yeah.
I mean, so. Like club.
Maybe club sports.
Yeah.
What do you guys want to be?
God. Rich.
Do you like your job?
It's fantastic.
What's the best part about it?
The folding, the walking, and the more folding.
What was your favorite part of senior year?
I'd have to say my favorite part of senior year was flow.
You had me hooked again from the minute you sat down. The way you bite your lip got my head spinning around. After a drink or two, I was putty in your hands. I don't know if I'll have the strength to stand. Oh, oh. Trouble, troublemaker, and a charm middle name. Oh, oh, I know you're no good, but you're stuck in my brain.
Today. It's a nice crisp morning. Everyone's parked strategically around so you know no one can park, you know. So everyone did a good job. Everyone cooperated. It was really easy to, you know, park and stuff like that. No car got hit. And I'm sorry, Matthew, what happened?
Thank you for the. This is actually a pretty cool idea. Like, I like that we're not like damaging anybody's cars or the school. But I mean, we're also gonna like mess with the teachers by doing this.
Serious key.
Yeah, it's a pretty good idea for a thing.
Are you guys going to school next year?
Ethan, what you got there?
I got grade 6 helium.
The strings on guitars are plucked instead of struck, giving the pulse a different shape. This is part of the reason why the sound of a guitar is different from that of a piano. Rolling strings, resulting in even more complicated wave pulses in all three instruments. The frequency of the pulse is motion depends on the speed of wind. A wave's on the string when the string is...
Keegan, what's your favorite LHS memory?
Keegsters.
Yeah. You guys going to college next year?
Calculus, oh calculus, oh how do you put a dent in my grade? Oh calculus, why can't I pass just one test? I could get an A, but instead...
He's a professional.
What are you doing next year?
I'm moving back to Jacksonville after graduation, and probably at some point after the summer going to community college.
Doc's my favorite teacher.
Hi, Beanie.
Hi.
What are you going to miss most about LHS?
Jen. No, I'm just kidding.
Yeah.
What's your favorite hike that you've ever been on with Mr. Hill?
Definitely Mount Washington.
Yes.
You going to school?
Yes.
Where are you going?
UMass Thurman.
Word. A lot of people are going there.
A lot of people are going there.
Sweet. Nice
talk. How was your first time on a fire truck?
It was really fun.
Did you fight fire?
No, not my first time.
How do you feel to have won best hair for LHS?
Feel good.
Yeah, are you bummed that superlatives got taken away?
A little bit.
How's Market Basket?
Oh, it's wonderful.
I see you there sometimes.
Yeah.
What are you doing next year?
Next year I'm going to work for it.
That's appropriate.
I don't even know.
What?
I don't even know what to say.
What's up, Kate Cronin?
You know, the sky is blue. You know, that's what's up.